happening? I was still... Just because we split up like a week ago, you know, I was still with him for 2 years. He was still my fiancé. I still loved him. As much as he was a pig to me, I still loved him. You know, I gave him so many chances. And you're saying, oh, I only, what was it, I lied. On the pre-question, that's why.
So the test was wrong, it's all wrong, so on and so forth. And this is obviously...
So I go by it, I watch it every morning, I go by it. Yeah. Do you know what I mean? Definitely.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't see our point of being on there in the first place to get the results. I knew he was going to fail it because I held his hand and there was just nothing there. There was no, you know, it was like he knew that he was going to fail it, and I knew it as well. I can't forgive him.
Still on the hand of the line.
Oh, I'm he'd be alive. I'm over him a minute to me.
Yeah.
Be alive, be dead.